In North Mississippi, two people have died after a shooting. Now police are working to find a woman and two men who are the suspects. 20-year-old Rodney Clark and 17-year-old Chavez Aldridge died in that shooting last night up in Olive Branch. Now police believe the suspects are between the ages of 18 and 20. They say a fight led up to that deadly shooting.